thankful you're moving to Canada. You're a pain in the butt.